Okay, the first thing we're going to do is fill our graduated cylinder up to the 100 line for 100 milliliters of vinegar. Go ahead and do that now.